When was the last time you stopped to smell the roses? Got stones, stood in the garden, just holding poses. A lot of the kids roaming the streets are cutting hoses. Then wander back into your home, sticking deodorant on. But enough of that, yep. Time to listen in. What? As I'm kicking facts, they slowly start to grin. The motherfuckers that are listening up. I'm a glad to my laughs on a beautiful front. I wonder when it's gonna peak and if it's enough. Or if today was all I had, would I be a cunt? Nah, cause I appreciate my life in more ways than one. And I'm a sparkle like the marble shining off of my blunt. We teleport to the waterfront, taking a puff. The golden roll starts to burn, watch the colours erupt. And then it hits me, this has all been a front to keep us questioning the people watching down from above. Getting sick of the smoke and mirrors put in our homes. Even watch when we're walking down the street all alone. They never care like affairs leave you cold to the bone. Till you get up, give you a fine and move you along. That's how a scumbag acts, call him a pig or a rat. We all wanna relax, but we need to react. So I'm kicking in the fauna, mother nature's beside me. As well as all my brothers smoking green under pine trees. Take a second to appreciate the moment. Even if it's spinning and it's tipsy like the ocean. Get written off, the martyrdom is dropping bombs approaching. I'm living lost, but living lots of witness of emotion. Take a second to appreciate the moment. Even if it's spinning and it's tipsy like the ocean. Get written off, the martyrdom is dropping bombs approaching. I'm living lost, but living lots of witness of emotion.